My name is Marion Baas. I'm an educational technologist and a PhD researcher at the Saxon University of Applied Sciences and at Leiden University as well. So I work as an educational technologist at Saxon and doing my PhD at Leiden University. And I'm researching the teachers' open educational practices in higher education in the Netherlands. In the Netherlands, we have a strategic agenda of the Ministry of Education, Culture and Science, who set the ambition that in 2025 all teachers share and reuse each other's materials. So based on that, I'm working with teachers at our university to explore the possibilities of open educational resources within their curricula. So if teachers are reforming their course, we as an educational innovation program collaborate with teachers and see like, okay, are there possible open educational resources that you can use in your curricula, and what do they need, what do teachers need to actually create open educational practice or become an open educational practitioner. And what we do is, in my first project of my study, I explored like what is teachers' awareness of open educational resources. Are they familiar with it? Do they already use it? And what kind of support do they need to adopt OER? So I did a quantitative study with a survey just to see what is the status quo. And I also did some qualitative semi-structured interviews to gain more in-depth data about teachers' current practices and whether or not they're familiar with OER. Based on that result, I'm doing a follow-up study because teachers said like, okay, we're not that familiar with OER, and the need of support, what would really help us is that if we get an overview of available open educational resources within our specific domain. Our teachers are in-service teachers who do not have pedagogical training, but they are professionals from the field. They know a lot about the subject, they're like content specialists, but they don't necessarily know where to look for OER or know how to search for OER. So we collaborate with the librarians at our university. And we're making like an overview of available OER, and especially open textbooks and open courseware, because they're like bigger units of OER, and it's easier to have the discussion about how can it influence your curriculum and your teaching practices. And what we're doing is like we're giving the overview, and we're going to analyze how teachers reason about whether or not the OER is usable for within their curricula, and we explore whether or not they need they can have support or need support to use it. And the theories I use to underpin it is the pedagogical design capacity of teachers, because if they use already existing OER, they need skills to adapt those resources to fit their curricula, and also to make it curricula consistent, so that it's part of a bigger picture, as well as the mental models teachers have about open educational resources, so that we know how their understanding, their concepts and their attitude about OER evolve over time when working with OER. So that's what I'm researching in this first part of my PhD.